Ladies and gentlemen, it's my honor to present to you for the first time Mr. and Mrs. Jason and Stacy Dernbaugh.
I just wanna hear you say the words I